second. Can't breathe. Oh yeah, take it off if you can't breathe. It's like another level of training. Oh my god. I usually wait till I'm halfway before I do that. That way it's a bit more... Fuck that. We're not halfway yet.
That first section. What the fuck?
Yeah, I've gotten used to it a bit more now. But it's still difficult.
Breathing carbon dioxide here.
What? Is that... As in there's no oxygen coming in?
No, as in when you hold... We've got the mask on.
It's definitely like a lack of oxygen coming in, like training.
Post this.
Mm-hmm. Is there any sound?
Yeah.
It's recording on the device.
Yeah. Have you not seen the other videos? No, maybe not. I've been posting on Facebook.
I don't look at Facebook.
Now do I.
But you post it?
Yeah. It has to go out somewhere. What better than family and friends?
Gimbal.
It's 360. It auto stabilizes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, this one does. My previous one didn't. This is already what? 2017? It's already quite old, this one. Hang on. Fucking hell. Thank you. We're going down?
Yeah, it goes down and back up.
Oh god.
We haven't got to the steep thing here, there's another steep step. Maybe two or three times. Let's see.
I was wrong this place. It's recording right now.
Oh, really?
There was a time when I was like recording off of a lav mic into my phone, but that was when I actually had a jack into the phone.
Oh, wow. A new phone and a jack.
Yeah, I can get an adapter. I do have an adapter, but I haven't been bothered since because you don't really need to hear me. Look at the surrounding here. I could just overlay some music. But I usually do audio.
Oh, okay.
I should really cut it up and show some of the highlights rather than all of it.
Some people like walking through all of it.
Hmm?
Some people like walking through all of it.
Some people do. But my 20 minutes video, half an hour video, they only watch like 6 minutes of it.
Well, people will skip through it, right?
I think that's the average time as well. It's not even someone's been bringing it down.
I don't think it's you per se, it's more like people kind of just jump through it.
Oh, see where you've gone. Oh, I recognise that place. Oh, I went through here. And then skip through the rest of it because you don't care.
Exactly, yeah.
That's normal, it's fine. Seats here. Is actually a bus come through here?
I think it's for the substation. When they finish working on the substation, I think over there, just behind us.
Yeah. Come here and wait for a bus.
Wait for, well, not a bus, but their own team.
Take them away.
Take them away. Yeah. I think. I can only presume.
Massive mosquito.
Yeah, they're all massive at the moment. Someone will get spunk stung by them. They're really parrot ones, which are. I mean, the red means that they're carrying it.
Oh.
Ready to lay their eggs or something like that. I reckon you'd best keep this up for the whole thing.
No. it'll die about 20 minutes, half hour.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Out of batteries?
Yeah.
What do you do then?
Plug in battery.
Oh, you got a battery on you? Okay. No, wait for it to run out of batteries and then we'll
charge. I try to, if I'm doing a long video, I try to plug it in before it dies.
Oh, I see.
But it's a bit of a guessing game. Seeing that I haven't timed it, it's going to be a guessing game.
It's been 15 minutes now, 10-15 minutes, I think. 15 by the time we hit the other bit, so maybe about 10 minutes behind.
Wow, striation for rocks.
To push his head up to the top.
Yeah, I would. You know, when you said peak here, I thought, oh, the peak? Like we go up by the tram? that peak?
We did that, we'll take the taxi up that way.
Taxi?
Going up, we'll take the taxi. Going down, you take the tram, maybe. Taxi's going to save you, it's far more cost effective. Well, because of the time that you waste waiting for the tram or whatever.
Is it?
Yeah.
I just go anyway because it's an experience. You come to Hong Kong to go on the tram. How steep it goes and watch the floor and realize, oh, that's why it's like a concave like that. So you can still stand on something. Yeah, I can't go on the tram sometime. I think Long Ping, that's a waste of time.
Really? Well, yeah, that's the cable car.
Exactly.
What?
If I want to do a cable car, I'll go to Ocean Park.
That's a shit cable. Well, you don't even get that cable car when you go to Ocean Park, you take the train instead.
There's a train now. I still do the cable car. Where were they last time? Just because of the nostalgia. Because I can't remember when I was younger when I went on it. I can't remember what it was like. I didn't realise it was that long.
I didn't realise how big it was, Ocean Park.
Yeah, I didn't realise either.
Massive.
No, there's a massive mountain in the way.
Yeah.
Which is why it's so big.
But it is pretty good for the seals and stuff, actually, really good. The walls
seals?
And the seals.
Oh.
Yeah. They're really cool, actually. That section's really good.
Okay. Well, 3 years ago, they were opening up a section on the far side of Ocean Park. Mm. But then COVID happened, so then how far they've gone along?
They must have stopped. I think they stopped that. I think some of the rides would need maintenance and monitor.
Well, hopefully I'll go sometime this time and have a look. See how it goes.
You're not going to Disney Park, if there's Disney World.
What's the point of Disney World?
Well, there's loads of rides as well, right?
Yeah, but it's like really expensive.
It's a different experience. There's a lot more entertainers and there's a lot more shows to watch. Right?
For kids?
Yeah. So, no, but adults, it's good for adults as well, the show.
Really?
Yeah, they're not just kids. It's catered to larger kids, but
it's
also for an adult crowd. Like, it's very professionally done. And they've got all the Marvel stuff there now as well, right? So.
Oh, I saw a bit of the Marvel stuff last time.
I'll consider it.
It must have expanded it because of Infinity Wars.
Probably.
Like, go around the place, collect the stone, bring it to the glove, save the world.
No.
Oh, can I do it? Make a gemstone cake and then a glove.
Doesn't sound nice.
And then
scary sound,
Disney comes along and says, no, you can't do that. We're going to sue you. It's not an Infinity Stone or Infinity Club. It's like the... It's Insanity Stones and Insanity Club. No, wait, that doesn't sound quite right. Did I show you a picture of a Groot and what they did to him?
Wouldn't you just call it the Finite Stone instead? It's only going to last
That's
for a
not bad.
Bit.
Finite Stone and Finite Glove.
They're gonna get eaten up by you, not the Infinity.
Where is it? Show me. Thank you. really cool. Is it a cake?
Nope.
It's a model.
Who made it?
Don't know.
It's got dick and balls.
Yes! Yes, he does! You've taken Groot and given him a dick and balls.
What did they do that for? He doesn't have that.
And it's not just round. A small dick and balls. He's got a wreck dick and balls.
Was it?
Yes! You can't see it because I've got it in front yet. But when I come close to it, oh, he's wrecked! What the fuck? They got Pinocchio there, yeah. As well, with a wrecked penis.
Oh, really?
Yes. I don't know what they're planning or what they're doing. I'm surprised they haven't been sued.
Sick joke.
No, it's something about like erectile dysfunction or something, and you could, you know, get Viagra there.
Oh.
But those are clearly cartoon things. They're clearly for kids. Why are you doing that? And Langham Place at the very top.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I've not been there in ages. I never go that side unless I
I'm always that side. This is why the new bus is very, very good for me. Takes me all the way down to fuck.
Yeah.
Sometimes both or Mong Kok.
Small steps, small steps.
Fucking hell. It's worse than riding a bike.
It's good exercise. Kind of.
How did you talk me into this?
I've only just started to eat the real walk.
Why would you do this to me?
So from here on out, you count another 20, 30 minutes instead.
Oh, should I plug in battery?
If you want to, if you want to record it.
Yeah, might as well.
What does it mean with this flashing
green? Ah, shit!
I haven't got a long cable. I only have short cables with me.
Yeah.
Why don't you make it shorter and then stick it up? Oh, it's got to be up here before it's clearer ahead.
It's best to be a clearer of a head, but do something about it. Got the long cable.
Where's the long cable?
It's at home.
Charging?
Charging my other phone stuff. What an idea. Oops, sorry. And a long cable. Spin you around. Push you up. Push you up. As long as I can go, I think. Hello.
The back of your head.
Yes, we will.
And behind you instead. Is that okay?
Not
great. And now it's going to record everything that you're saying.
Very, very clear. Very slightly higher than me.
It's pointing straight at your head.
Oh, that's fine. It will level itself out.
Okay.
Although, is it facing forward and backward?
Probably a bit better.
Do I have a bald patch on my head? Probably do. Probably staring at that.
Well, you can check this out later. So about another 20 minutes to be up the top.
I have
to catch one just
oh my god, I caught one.
Well, it's even like, it bit me already, so it's too late.
Again? Really? Oh shit, I might be bitten.
My legs?
Yeah.
I'm visibly stops, I think.
You get
there.
What?
You stay still, you're gonna get bit.
Yeah.
There's the ascender, keep moving.
Bite me. I don't care.
Really? Bite me.
Bite me. Bite me. Give me a second.
Don't think it's a good.
Well, why not now?
That's a good point. There's less stuff. Oh, this is heavy.
I know.
Oh, no wonder you're finding it so hard.
Oh. You want to put it in my bag?
No, yeah, okay. It's a very useful usage of your that little latch.
Yeah. Step on other bags.
Headache.
You or me? Thank you.
That's 7 minutes.
Yeah, 8 minutes. 12 minutes.
Almost there. At least you're wearing sports gear.
168.
Are you hot right?
Yeah.
We've been doing intense exercise. What? It's really fucking high.
I don't usually get this high. I just cycle no problem.
I'm at 96 at the moment.
What the fuck?
You could double it, I guess, 18 something. If it's aliasing at the moment. I don't think I'd aliasing it. I could feel I'm fine at the moment. I don't feel it once more. It's not like I walk this on a more regular basis. My body's a bit more used to it. A lot more used to it. Yeah, 31. Maybe I'm 160. Huh?
Fucking hell. So unhealthy.
It's not an easy walk though. Like the incline is not easy. What you're feeling now, at least you're wearing semi-sports gear. When we get to the top, we can have a bit more nearby some drinks and cool on, cool down. You got a drink as well, right?
But no, no. Hardly water on me.
Oh, you finished that water?
Finished it.
Oh. Shit, do we need to buy another drink? Do you need water now?
Is there any up top?
Yeah, there's up top.
Oh, that's fine then.
We'll buy up top. Steps at the bottom of the road. So, it could be in
here.
Stay in the middle, don't stay at the side. Could be mosquitoes, could be nets. More slowly in the middle. Trust me, are you gonna get bitten? Don't say find me. You really will get bitten. Come on. Don't get bitten. It's your bag, don't take your bag. It's too heavy, your bag. Supreme workout with that bag.
Fine.
Take it instead if you want.
Here's the workout.
Okay.
try and fight through my sock.
Really?
Yeah. Steep section.
Back of your
back.
Psyduck.
The Pokemon.
We're almost there now.
Really? Almost there to halfway?
No, we're almost there.
Hold on.
You can start hearing the cars and stuff in the bottle. Maybe about 5 minutes, depending on how fast you last it.
Oh.
I've done this for running before.
Running, really?
Yeah. When I was training anyway. I'm doing now, I'm really just that time. Week 5, put in 8 hours, just putting all those fat on myself. The other thing is that it must be really hot for you at the moment, and it feels really humid.
It does. It's
sticky. It must be harder to breathe as well, right? Because of the humidity.
I thought it was better if more humid.
I find it really hard to breathe. It's a bit easier as it clears up a little bit. It's a bit thinner.
Probably do. Yeah.
You want sparkling water I've got?
No. I hate sparkling water.
That's why I love it now.
Really?
Yeah. I've always liked it since travelling to Poland. When you get forced to drink sparkling water, you realise, oh,
crazy thing is, Coke, all the fizzy water I drink, it's sparkling water but flavoured.
Yeah.
fun.
Now we go around this way.
I have to put my mask back on now.
Select your own dog treat to mix and match.
I know.
I'll get some water. Okay. Alright, let's have a look.